wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best soccer balls. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Franklin Sports Competition F100 is a nice affordable option that's perfect for anyone on a budget. In addition to buying in singles, there's a 12-pack available, so if you need to equip an entire group, you can get a great deal by buying in bulk. It comes with an abrasion-resistant cover and retains air well. However, the stitching isn't especially durable. At number 9, the American Challenge Brasilia wasn't made for the pros, but if you're looking for a nice soft ball that your kids can play with, it'll get the job done. Just know that it's designed for grass fields, so it probably shouldn't be used on hard surfaces. It's equipped with a machine-stitched casing and two layers of polycotton lining. It makes a good dog toy too. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Designed with beginners in mind, the Adidas Starlancer 5 is great for an after-school league. Its soft touch makes precision passing easier, which is helpful for kids who are working on their aim and get frustrated when they send the ball flying off in the wrong direction. The colors are bright and vivid, and it's available in 3 sizes. However, it doesn't arrive inflated. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for soccer balls, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, you don't need to own a pump to use the One World Play Project Unpoppable, since it's designed to stay inflated for years to come. It's made of an extremely durable, puncture-resistant foam, which makes it a great toy for pets who like to play rough. It's manufactured using non-toxic materials and ethically produced, but it is significantly pricier than others. Moving up our list to number 6. The simple yet stylish design printed on the mikasa series comes in black, green, purple, and red, so you can pick a color that matches your style or uniform to help you stand out from other members of your team. Inside, its bladder is built for maximum air retention. It's made from synthetic leather and backed by a 1-year warranty. It's a good choice for young players. Halfway up our list at number 5. Do you need something that can stand up to rough, uneven ground, unexpected rocks, or big, playful pets? Then you should consider getting the American Challenge All-Terrain, which is tough enough to survive just about anything you can throw at it. It features a rubber tire tread exterior and hand-sewn stitching. It's great for street games. At number 4, the Adidas Glider is built to perform well on multiple surfaces, so you're good to go whether you play on grass, concrete, or sand. Since it's part of the Major League Soccer collection, the official MLS logo is printed on it, which fans are sure to appreciate. It's equipped with a thermoplastic polyurethane exterior, and a mini version is also available. It can withstand heavy use. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. If you like playing at night and want to be able to see what's going on, the glowcity light up is for you. Glow-in-the-dark options lose their charge quickly and often don't get very bright, so this unique model uses 2 small LEDs instead, which illuminate it from within. It's clearly visible at a distance, and its electronics are protected from water. The light is activated by impacts. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for soccer balls, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, with a polyurethane cover and an SBR foam layer underneath, the Under Armour Desafio 395 is soft and durable. It comes in a variety of designs that are easy to spot at a distance, so not only does it look cool, but you don't have to worry about losing it. It offers good power transfer and holds air for a long time. It comes fully inflated. And taking the top spot on our list, ask someone to picture a soccer ball and the image that pops into their head will probably look a lot like the Wilson traditional. Underneath its familiar black and white panels, it has a durable interior that retains air well, so you won't need to inflate it very often. It's available in age-appropriate sizes, with a butyl rubber bladder that holds its shape, and it costs less than $15. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for soccer balls, or simply click beneath this video.